guys, it's Heather with Create Again. Today I'm going to do a balloon smash. It'll be my first attempt. I'm going to be using metallics, really red or pink, kind of a magenta, royal blue and gold, and then some touches of orange. I'm doing it on a 12 by 12 panel, just because I've never done it. So we'll see how it turns out. A lot of times, I have done a lot of panels, and sometimes my first ones are always the best, which kind of sucks because after you do them, they warp. So here's one I really liked. I mean, the middle wasn't great, but I loved the edges. And like this one, I just can't really recreate them. So, but it's always best to start on a panel. They're not as expensive, and you know if you've done something wrong, you can do it. You know, better the next time. Like this one, I added way too much like regular paint and it cracked, but it's such a pretty design. Need the balloon. Going to do kind of one decent size pour here in the middle and then four small ones beside it. Let's go with gold first. And since I'm not going to use any silicone, I'm not even going to gesso it or put a base coat on. This is probably too much, but I'll see. Okay. There we go. And I saw on Diane Gideon, she's does this really well. And if she had too much paint, she just took another canvas and used that. So that's what I might do. I'm gonna grab another. I'm just gonna grab another small panel, just in case. Okay, here we go. Balloon. And pretty that is. That is cool. Do my excess over here. So, and then you just, I think you wipe it off in between. It's so pretty, I don't even know if I want to wipe it off. It kind of comes up and just leaves a little bit. Oh, how cool is that? Pretty. All right, I could go on and on. Everyone, oh, it's so pretty. But it is. Hold of it very well. I could probably do another canvas panel. Oh, I'm looking at it, it's a lot. Alright, here we go. I'm gonna do two hands here. A little shaky holding it with one. Back in there, just try again. There you go, it keeps going. I wonder how long, how many. weird. I don't really feel like I've poured that much paint, but I had to. I can see where you wouldn't want to keep doing it too much, but I feel like it's pretty even with the little ridges. This one's skidded over here. I feel like I want to do one right in here, but they're all really pretty.